y'all can't forget, man. Cassidy, he promised three projects, man. You know, the Science were heavy in rotation right now. It's out right now, man. If you ain't got that new Cassidy, the Science, man, go support that right now, man. He got real bars. He spitting that shit on that, man. And, you know, Cassidy, he be talking that real shit on that. So if you fuck with real hip-hop, man, definitely support that, man. But let's get right into it, man. He got a some more albums coming out soon, man. He promised three projects, man. The Science was the first. And then he has a project coming out called The Formula. And then he got The Wise Man. They all supposed to come out on the first, on each month after or whatever. The next album he got coming out is supposed to be The Formula. That's supposed to come out December 1st. Now we're gonna see if he stay true to that. And then he got an album coming out in February called The Wise Man. Now the Wise Man, the cover art to that look pretty cold, man. It got like a picture of Cass and kind of like all this trigonometry, rocket science shit. I don't know what the fuck. All this this exclusive mass genius type shit, man. I definitely see it now. I remember when Gilly said back in the day that Cass was like a scientist. He went to the smartest school in Philadelphia. I'm starting to see that shit now, man. Cass is like some type of brainiac expert, man. He remind me of like, he got all this he definitely into that that to the science for real, man. He into this math shit for real. But the Wise Man, it just got him and his hat, like half his face is like kind of like grayed out, and they got all this like rockets science and shit, and I don't know if it's geometry, I don't know what kind of math that is on there, and some playbook type shit. Look like, I don't know, man, but I think this cover is pretty dope, man. This cover is a cold album cover, man. The Cassidy the Wise Man, this cover is cold. But and that's supposed to be coming about February 1st, but man, but let's talk about this next album cover, man. The Formula. Now The Formula, this album cover kind of shocked me, man. I ain't never seen Cass do an album cover like this, man. I've been listening to Cass for a long time, and he ain't got older too. This is something I might have would have expected from him back in the day, due to the fact he made too many. He's made a bunch of songs for the ladies and stuff. But to me, this album cover is super. It's just wild, man. I think he gonna change this. I don't think this is gonna be the final album cover, man. It kind of got him with this big yellow jacket on, and he got his fist up, both of his fists up, with this funny look on his face. And then, man, this dude Cass, I never thought I'd see this from Cass, man. Even though he rhymed about, you know, the women and all that, he always kept his shirt on. Rocks like jerseys and shit like that, and white tees and all that. This dude, he completely took his shirt off, man. I ain't never, no homo, I ain't never seen Cass without a shirt on. And I thought that was, that's a good thing. This dude got his shirt off on his album cover. His drawers is out, his whole stomach. Like, I ain't never seen Cass take his shirt off for an album cover picture. Usually, like, sitting on some steps, or like sitting on, usually on some steps, or they got him. His whole body, like he got like a flat jacket on, or he got like a picture of just his face. Just run back a few of his album covers, man. You got like Split Personality album cover. That album cover, it was pretty, Cass was looking young on that too. That was Cass when he first came out. That's how he came into the game off of that Split Personality. And his album, and he had like the street in the background and all that shit. You know, he was doing his thing, man. He was just sitting there with the hat, couple of jewels on, not nothing too spectacular, and just sitting there, you know, on that grind, man. You know, looking just like a nigga that can spit. And then, you know, he got the I'm a Hustler. He just sitting up there with the cold jacket, the jewelry, he got the big FS chain, bars. On the Barry Agent Restored, I think it just had a picture of his face. Like, it might have been in black or white or something. I'm not sure. A bunch of his mixtapes, he had him. Like, never seen an album cover like this with Cass right here, man. I'm highly shocked like this. Like I said, man, I don't know if they're going to change it or not. But he might not, man. He might leave it like this, but he already put another new cover art for it, man. But this cover art, man, I thought was cool. He had his hat on. He got this weird look in his face. And he got both his hands up like he bankhead bouncing. I don't know if y'all know what like a bankhead bouncer is. That's what it looked like he's doing in this picture. I think that's his wife next to him leaning on that car. But the formula. The way this album look, man, I don't know, man, what to even think about what might be on here, man. It's gonna definitely be some songs for the ladies on the formula. I can tell you that right now. Because this was he wanted the album cover to be. Cass got his drawers showing, man, and his shirt off with a little bitty chain on. What happened to the big FS chain? Cass don't have a big FS chain, man. He got a little bitty chain on. Thank God. My boy Cass ain't got a choker chain on. Thank you, he ain't got a choker chain on, man. But, man, I never thought I'd see Cass like this, man. I thought Cass, he back on his own, because he used to always talk about he was like some type of sex symbol, and he used to rap about how he felt like he looked better than everybody and all that. That was a big part of his punchlines. Guns, weed, sex, and how handsome he says he is. That's what he was rapping about on that pretty boy type shit. That's why one of the reasons why I didn't get on the cast off of first rip with the whole hotel and shit. I thought he was like a little Bow Wow or something. I had to really dig into the I'm a Hustler and get into the freeway battle and hit on mixtapes, freestyles. Hit them freestyles. I had to hear before I knew that he was a whole different type of MC. But, man, what y'all think about this album cover, man? This album cover is something else right here, man. It's definitely different, man. Never seen Cass with a big yellow coat on, with a little bitty chain, with his drawers out, man. With holding both of his fists up. Like, I don't... With the look on his face, it looked crazy, man. It looked like he probably oiled himself up or something like that. I hope that ain't the case, man. I know he's been working out. He's been doing push-ups out here and stuff, but never thought it would have been like this, man. Never thought it would have been like this. He's switching it up, though, but this could be the album cover, or he could have switched it up to the other album cover. And I think he's going to go with this, man. And you know, if he deleted the whole thing, he's not even talking about the album cover with the big yellow coat and his chest up. He promoting it now. He just put it in basic Cassidy the Formula. I don't like this album cover, man. The new one he got when it just say the words. I think he can be a little bit more creative with that, man. But that one before with the yellow coat on, man. That one. That's a funny album cover. If he uses an album cover, of course I'm still gonna support the project. But that'll be something different to see in his catalog when you're looking through like Cass albums and you see that album pop up through. Well, like, wait a minute, I never seen Cass in there that looked like that before. But hey, that might not be it. He might change it to just a regular. He put the name and the formula. People was probably getting on him so bad, he was like, fuck that shit. And he went in the complete opposite direction. He went from having his shirt out, looking with a weird facial expression. I don't even know what to call that facial expression. With his arms up. I don't understand this picture. I never seen Cass take a picture like this.
We got it.